So let's take a closer look at this command. Printf is a shell command for printing formatted strings. If I run it on its own, it just prints out what I've put here, which is an HTTP request. You can printf anything, like this. It's kind of like echo, but it's a little smarter. It can do things like turn backslash n into a line break, whereas echo would just print out the backslash n's by themselves. And NC stands for netcat, and it's a handy tool for manually talking to internet services. Here, I'm giving a command that will connect to the Wikipedia web server, but NC doesn't know anything about HTTP in particular. Instead of Wikipedia, I can use it to say hello to the localhost SSH server on port 22. I can't speak SSH personally, but you can see what it says. Or we could use it to say hello to an email server, such as Gmail's. We get a little greeting here from google.com SMTP, which is the email protocol. So we'll be using NC or netcat as a sort of network Swiss Army knife to connect to various servers, and later, even to act as a server itself. Now let's take another look at this here in the middle. The vertical bar here is a pipe. It's the standard Unix way to say, take the output of this program and feed it in as the input of that program. So we're taking the output of printf, which is a string that forms an HTTP request, and we're using that as the input to NC. NC takes that input and sends it over the network to the address and port that we tell it to, and displays the output.